All right, Kamaka, thank you. A teenager is in the hospital tonight after being found unresponsive in waters off Maili Beach Park. It happened just before 6 p.m. According to emergency officials, the 16-year-old boy was found face down in the water, and paramedics provided medication to help the boy breathe. He was taken to the hospital in critical condition.